So herpetology is a study of reptiles and amphibians. When Chris and I started thinking about this class, it was very important for us that there be a field component.
Our first thought was we want to take the students somewhere warm. The closest place is Florida. The Archbold Field Station we knew about because they have a long tradition of research and things there, and we thought, okay, for our, you know, our first field trip with the class, it'd be a really wonderful thing to go to a nice field station with good facilities, work from there.
Today we first went to Corkscrew Swamp Sanctuary, which is an Audubon sanctuary, and we had a guided tour.
So you've got fungus and algae growing together, living on a plant.
I caught my first lizard today, that was great.
The highlight for me is just being in a place where there's tons of lizards. I really like lizards and just the diversity in general, being surrounded by so much life, and I'm a big fanatic for these kinds of things. I've been doing this since I was a kid, so it's just, it's a dream come true.
Yesterday we went to Lake Annie to do a little bit of relaxation. We actually had to check out the area first because we'd heard that there was a large male alligator around.
Okay. I don't see any gators.
Yeah, you guys, that guy was stalking you. He was pretty stealthy. You know, he might have been checking you out as a potential meal.
Things just happen, like, and you never know when it's going to happen, so you always have to keep your eye out. But so far, Florida has definitely shown us a lot of stuff.
Students have been looking at specimens, mostly specimens in jars. So this was their chance to see the live version of the things that they've looked at in the classroom. And a lot of them have been sort of exclaiming, like, oh, this is what it really looks like.
And we talk about what incredible animals they are. But when they get to see it up close, you know, and touch it and see the thing in, you know, in that situation, I think it really enriches their perspective.
The students were awesome. I think they really rose to the occasion. They threw themselves into it. I think at first, you know, they weren't noticing things, they weren't seeing things as much, and the more time they spent, they became more observant. And you know, I think they developed. Maybe they metamorphosed.